And then do they really make a difference? This morning, we're talking about helmets for babies that suffer from flathead syndrome.
Serving all of San Diego, this is your Fox 5 News.
You may have heard about something called flathead syndrome in babies, but what you probably don't know is there's a clinic right here in San Diego helping treat babies with us. Joining us this morning is occupational therapist at Cranial Technologies, Paige Martin, as well as Nicole Kipp, whose daughter is currently in treatment. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having us.
All right, so we'll start first with you, Paige. Tell me a little bit about this flathead syndrome, how frequently we're seeing it, that type of thing.
The flathead syndrome, the term for that is plagiocephaly, which sounds pretty critical, but it actually is, it's not. It's where the bones of the skull are flattened, and I'll use the skull to show, but this a bone on the back of the head is flat as well as the opposite side of the skull. And so what it is it can cause functional issues such as shifting the ears forward and shifting the ear canals forward. Also, in the future, it can cause malocclusion, which is crossbite. So it's what we do is we treat plagiocephaly with the dot band, mm-hmm. and it's a helmet that's used to hold the areas that are more prominent to allow redirection of growth. So that way, the baby can function fine, the jaw can function appropriately, and the ears can align and the head shape can change to a more normal head shape.
And how long does a baby wear this?
The duration of treatment depends on the baby's age and severity of head shape when they start treatment. It can be anywhere from 6 weeks to approximately 6 months. It could be longer if the child's head shape is very severe.
Sure. And Nicole, your daughter is 11 months, uh-huh. you said, and she currently is wearing a helmet. Tell me a little bit about your story, finding out that that's what she needed and sort of what your concerns were.
Sure. When we found out, our pediatrician had diagnosed it, and I was kind of worried, of course, like any parent would be. However, I just wanted to learn more about it, so that way we were able to take care of the situation. And
this is your baby girl right here?
Yeah.
Oh, and I love her. I love her hot pink one that we just showed. That was cute.
Yeah. So she's doing a lot better now, and she's pretty much graduated out of the band in about 2 more weeks.
At first, was she kind of like, what is this thing? And now she's gotten a little more used to it?
Actually, it's so lightweight that when we put it on her, she was, you know, younger, and so she didn't even notice that it was on because it's so lightweight.
Right. So how do you know if your baby needs this, or is this something where parents are maybe concerned that this is like a money-making thing? Like, how do parents know?
If they notice flatness, usually parents notice it at the posterior aspect of the head and the back, and they should go to their pediatrician, and then if the pediatrician diagnoses them with plagiocephaly, they can come see us at Cranial Technologies, and we do a consultation, and we have occupational therapists and physical therapists that work at Cranial Tech, so we evaluate the head shape and explain what plagiocephaly is, and if it's a moderate to severe case, we recommend treatment.
Yeah.
And then also we assess the neck, because if they have torticollis or neck tightness, as therapists we're able to show them stretches
and we have a couple of before and afters that we want to show just so people can really visualize the difference. And so obviously on the left there, the before, and then wow, yes. You really can see after.
Yeah, so with that particular case, that was right plagiocephaly, so the band helped to hold on the more prominent areas, the left side and the back, and then the right side of the forehead, and redirects growth. So,
and if this is left untreated, what happens?
If it's left untreated, about 18 to 24 months of age, the sutures close, so at that point, the child's head shape continues on until adult. It just grows larger, but they'll keep the same head shape. And what functionally can happen is the ears are out of alignment, and also the jaw can be out of alignment. Mm-hmm. So they can have TMJ, which is misalignment of the jaw, and then also be at increased risk for ear infections because the ear canal is actually narrowed. And looking at these skull models, you can actually see, these are actual models of baby skulls, and so you can see how the ear canal is more narrow on the child's uncle that has plagiocephaly. So,
Nicole, was this something that you were familiar with at all before your child?
I had no idea about plagiocephaly. I had no idea that my daughter had it. So it was kind of a shocker to, you know, really educate yourself as a parent about this.
Sure. It looks like it's really simple, though, just to put it on. I mean, it's just a little Velcro thing.
It's about 4 to 6 ounces, and it's very easy. You just open it up and put it on, and it holds. How it works is it holds where they're more prominent, and just they wear it 23 hours a day. So it is a commitment.
Sure.
But that way we can capture any growth that the baby has to reshape the head.
But it's a painless thing,
it's
right?
It's very non-invasive, painless. The babies and the parents do really well adapting to it. Usually after the first day, the babies are used to it.
And does insurance cover it usually?
In about 60 to 70% of the kids, insurance does some type of coverage. It just depends on the particular insurance. But yes, for the most part. And we do what we can to make treatment more accessible for the families.
If somebody had to pay for it out of pocket, what kind of cost would that be?
It depends really on how long treatment is, but for one band and for the treatment, no matter how often that child needs to come in, it's $3,800, so it's just one set cost. But that if they need to come twice a week or for neck exercises or any extra appointments, it's just one set charge. So.
Ladies, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
And Nicole, I wish the best for your baby girl. How much longer will she be wearing it?
About 2 to 3 more weeks.
Oh, okay. She's almost done.
Yeah,
I love
she's
it.
Made great progress.
My favorite was the one that said princess across the front.
Yeah.
So cute.
Yes.
All right, to find out more about cranial technologies and flathead syndrome treatment, head to our website, box5sandiego.com, and click that Seen on tab. Raul, back over to you. I want one that says princess.
Oh, okay. All right, ladies, thank you very much.